It's a rare condition this day and age to read any good news on the newspaper page. And love and tradition of the grand design, some people say it's even harder to find. Well, then there must be some magic clue inside these gentle walls, 'cause all I see is a tower of dreams, real love bursting out of every scene.
Super bright. That's better. So I'm sorry for no vlogs this week. I had a 24-hour stomach bug. No clue why. I think I had a bad cavity. But I woke up feeling better. I wasn't good Tuesday after lunch. I got super green in my face. Luckily, it started at 2:45. If I started at 1, I would have gone home early, but I actually leave Park at 3:50, so I stuck around. Then I took a big nap. When I got home, but thanks for the get well wishes. So, yeah. Oh, yeah. Quick update on my mom's arm. Quick story on what happened. So on Sunday, she went golfing with my dad, and they met my uncle Dave and Chris. Apparently, she took a nasty spill and landed on her arm. She went to the ER and had X-rays. Came home in a sling, and I was watching TV, and I immediately thought, oh, no, what did you do? She said, I fell, but it's not broken. Now, yesterday, she went to her doc to have it checked out. It's not broken. Thank God. But it's torn. They said to do PT and exercise with light movement, I saw her arm yesterday, and she has a watermelon size black and blue bruise that is wrapped around her entire arm. So, thank you for sending her pixie dust. So, yeah. She still is hurting, but getting more motion. So, yeah, that's good. So, I gotta go. I just want to say thanks to my new Disney family for promoting my Instagram page. I now have 385 fans. Thank you. I will be back Monday. Bye.